Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. We're at the Nürburgring on a Sunday early afternoon. And Audi has taken over the parking lot. One of the parking lots here at the Nürburgring, so let's take a wander around. I don't think I've ever seen this many Audis, and it looks like they might even be all the performance models. Let's take a wander around. Got a couple TTs. HP Performance. I wonder if that's the same company. It does performance tuning software for the LS Chevy engines for the Camaro Corvettes. HP, I think that was HP Tuners. I don't know if it's the same. Probably not the same company. Could be. I don't think so. Looks like they got a bunch of performance parts. I see some turbos, downpipes. Let's have a look. Oh, wow. The tires on this thing. Yeah, it's got the parachute. Wow, it's a little race car. Intake upgrades, intercoolers. Yeah, we got another engine over here. Oh, here's the whole exhaust system. This is So this must be sort of like a Audi performance car show sponsored. I guess it's probably sponsored by HP Performance. That's kind of cool. Quite the turnout though, I have to say. Pretty impressed. Along the side there on the way back. Driving out. Oh, there's a lot of Audis here. A couple more rows. Show just keeps going on. Two more rows here. Standing and watching the cars go by here. I Actually, I see an orange Mustang. Let's see if it comes down here or if it turns off. He's trying to work into the roundabout. Here he comes. Is he? Nope. No, he's going the other way. Yeah, pretty much filled up the parking lot. Yeah, they got people down the middle row here. I feel like I'm doing this row backwards here. Okay, let's do last row here. There's more cars along the side, and I think that's going to be it. Ooh, look at this one here, with the special livery on it. Wow. Just a couple more down the side here, and I think we can wrap it up, guys. A couple RS3s. Yeah, it turns out there's more cars here. I thought there were quite a few. There's the Linder Hotel that I was staying at with Hyatt on points. And let's check out a few more Audis. There's another parking lot here. If there's even more parking lots. Do a quick walk through this one here. I have to say, this is probably one of the biggest Audi car shows. Let's go down the middle here, kind of go around. And we'll try and wrap things up again, unless I find another parking lot with more Audis. Suspension. All right, and we'll just wrap it up with these three here, guys. Unless I find another parking lot full of Audis. Just a quick reminder, if you're new to the channel, go ahead, click on that subscribe. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in the next one.